Wednesday Nighter, episode 5. Keeper. Not a keeper. That clutch is a good one. Hey, 3-pounder. Yeah, hit it right in the same spot, but I don't know if that's gonna keep. Yep. Cold tag him though. Oh, he came off. Freaking size of the bait. No. What? Oh gosh. That was not the
not what you wanted to have. I'm almost thinking it might just actually be close to
that. Yes! Woo! That one for size, huh? That's finally a 3-pounder. A little bit over 3. It's a good start, right? Watch your back of the boat, Dad. You're gonna bump into the rocks. That's the first good one we've caught all day. You probably can't hear this because of the wind, but man, it was a, didn't feel like a good fish, but it was swimming away, swimming right at the boat. So hopefully we can capitalize on that and catch another. That's our fifth one. Be a lot bigger than that. The way you ate it. I'll look, I'm not sure. What do you think? Reek. What do you think? Yeah, he's a lot fatter.
Well, another one is in the books. We had a little bit better showing than the past couple weeks. We ended up with just under 13 pounds. And we thought that would actually be good enough for a check, and we just came two spots out of the money, out of 20-something boats, so not a bad showing. 22 pounds won it tonight. There was a 19-pound bag and a 17-pound bag and a 16-pound bag for fourth place, so a lot of guys just didn't catch them today. We caught a lot of 2-pound fish. The swim jig was still my... still caught our big fish for the day. Had a fish just under 4 pounds that you guys saw, but that was it. We really just missed some key bites. We had a couple fish come off on the way back to the boat that would have helped out, but you know, that's fishing. There's always a story like that. Someone always loses a 12 pounder on a lunker punker, if you know what I'm talking about. But yeah, that's fishing for us. It was a good day out there on the water. I'm stoked. The Wednesday nighters is a good way to break up the work week. So, you know, if you guys aren't fishing these, man, you're really missing out. The guys that won it today, if you guys think you have an excuse for not fishing this, these guys come and drive all the way from Reno. I don't know what the heck they do or how they do it, but they drive all the way from Reno for a windy Wednesday nighter out here on the Delta. I mean, people come from all over the place to fish this, and we live right here. So, with that, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy it and keep fishing, because guess what? Any cast.